Hi everyone, enjoying the Mission Harvest Pack. This is Cam from Amplify. You've got two of our wines in the package today, both from the same vineyard. So we have Albarino and Tempranillo, which come from a vineyard called My Friend Matt's Vineyard, which is actually farmed by my friend Matt, who I went to high school with. He's been farming that vineyard for about 7 years now. It was planted in the late 90s, so he took it over after its initial owners sold it. But it's been organically farmed by him since he took it over, as are all of the vineyards that he farms. So the Albarino, we treated pretty classically, direct to press. We fermented it in old wood. And then we let it go through malolactic, which is somewhat atypical for Albarino for a couple of reasons. One, we didn't want to have to filter the wine. And then also texturally, we found it just to be a lot more compelling going through malo. So that's a very kind of salty, briny, peachy expression of the grape. So it has classic varietal flavors, but also sort of a textural quality and a salinity that you would really only find in Santa Barbara County. And then the Tempranillo has, the vineyard's planted with cuttings from Tinto Pescara, a really legendary estate in Ribera del Duero. So that we ferment about a third whole cluster, which you're starting to see more use of whole clusters of stem inclusion in kind of the new guard of Spain that we've really been enjoying, people like Alfredo Maestro. So that fermented a third whole cluster. So you pick up some really nice spice, a little more texture from that stem inclusion. Then in aging, we did mostly neutral French oak, but as sort of homage to the classic Riojas that we love, like Lopez de Heredia, there is a little American oak in the blend, neutral American oak, but that gives you that sort of classic, you know, coconut dill component of old school Rioja without being overwhelming. So yeah, organically farmed, naturally made. The only addition to those wines is a very small amount of sulfur added just at bottling. No fining, no filtering. So we find them to be really pure expressions of that place, of my friend Matt's vineyard right in the heart of San Ynez. And we really hope you enjoy them. Happy harvest.